as a parent, are you looking for something that have lots of health benefit for all age group and can be added in a variety of food? Hello mommies and daddies, welcome back to my channel Mom and Baby. If you haven't subscribed our channel yet, and if you are new here, I would like to highly request you to subscribe our channel and join our beautiful family, which is Mom and Baby. In this video, I'm going to share with you how to make ghee at home and the benefits of the ghee to your baby and to all age group. So without further ado, let's jump into the video. In order to make ghee at home, you will need unsalted butter and a pan. Cut the butter into small pieces and place those pieces of butter in the heavy bottom pan on a medium heat. Slowly, the butter will melt. Keep cooking butter on a medium heat and keep stirring occasionally. Once the butter starts to boil, reduce the heat to low and stir in between as the foam will go down. Now the liquid from the butter will begin to reduce. Keep on stirring the butter. When the butter turns into golden color, as shown in the video, it means the ghee is done. Now, at this point, sprinkle some water to make the ghee some creamy texture. Or if you want a smooth ghee, then you can skip this process. Keep the heat on a very low, and from now on you don't need to stir ghee anymore. If you can see brown milk solid at the bottom of the pan, then at this point you can turn off the heat. Now gently pour the ghee into heat proof or glass container with the help of the filter as shown in the video. Make sure to take out the ghee and pour it into the container as soon as the ghee is done. Otherwise, you won't be able to pour out the ghee as it will sit down in the pan again and you won't be able to strain out the ghee from the pan. In order to keep ghee out from the moisture, make sure the container that you are using is fully dry and keep the ghee in a airtight container. You don't need to refrigerate the ghee, rather you can keep the ghee on a room temperature and consume for a month. You will know that you have made a perfect ghee when you can see that the liquid form of the ghee has been converted into solid. It's always better to make ghee at home or use the organic ghee. But sometimes organic ghee seems to be very expensive. Therefore, it's better to use and it's very convenient to use the homemade ghee. Let's talk about the benefit of ghee now. There are so many benefits of ghee, as ghee contains vitamin A, D, E and K. The vitamin K and vitamin D in ghee is essential for bone development as it helps in calcium production. It also contains DHA, which helps in brain development and improves memory. Therefore, it is always better to include ghee in your and your baby's diet on a daily basis. Ghee is high in calories, so it helps babies gain weight after being weaned from breast milk or the formula milk. Studies have also shown that ghee can help reduce the level of the bad cholesterol in the body. Ghee is well known for its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. The antioxidant properties of ghee help to remove harmful free radicals. It also helps to improve immunity and eyesight, as well as it helps to aid in digestion. Overall, ghee is so beneficial for babies' health, brain growth and development. It also helps to treat dry cough, boost energy, and it is easy to digest. It is rightly said that anything is good in moderation and harmful in huge quantities. Thus, the same goes with ghee as well. If the ghee is consumed regularly on a moderate amount, it will have a promising effect on our overall health and well-being, even in the long run. Ghee is a versatile food and can be used in so many ways. You can add few drops or 1 teaspoon of ghee in lentil, in soup, in rice, or in various baby's food. You can even cook your and your baby's food by using ghee instead of other sorts of oil. I hope you find this video useful. Please let me know in the comment section below how is your experience going on with the ghee, and also please feel free to share if you have something about ghee. If you find this video useful, please don't forget to like, share as much as possible and subscribe our channel, and also hit the bell icon below so that you will be the first person to be notified whenever we upload any new videos in the future. And also, if you have any sort of question or suggestion or any recommendation, please let me know in the comment section below. Until we meet in our next video, take care and bye bye.